Good morning. In this session, let us solve a question in GATE 2019. If alpha SX operator, SY operator minus, the question is, then the value of A is, they have asked to find you, asked you to find the value of A. We should, you know, to solve this problem question, we should know the fundamentals about commutator operator. What is commutator operator? I have given here. And again, the spin angular momentum vectors, the commutator of SX cap, comma, gives I h cross SZ cap. Okay, now by applying commutator operator rule, we can write this. And according to this rule, you will write this is a cap alpha equal to I x cap square A. Now, the value of the spin angular momentum vector along the z axis is equal to 1 by 2 h cap. On substituting here, you can take it out here, I h cap, then 1 by 2 h cap alpha equal to, therefore you can again take it out, I h cap divided by 2 alpha equal to x cap here A. According to normalization condition, this is equal to 1 and is equal to 1. Therefore, we can cancel this. Therefore, A equal to, here again I cap, here also square, already it was square, the whole get cancel. Therefore, A equal to 1 by 2, therefore the answer is 0.5, A equal to 0.5. Thank you for listening.